out.
Yeah, Sam could.
Sam couldn't figure this one out, and Marcus come in clutch.
All you did was, no, I just told you the idea, and all you did was do it.
No. I still came in clutch. The only thing I was worried about is our game won't film.
He's so selfish. I'm so confused. Good shot.
That just bounced like two people. Oh, look at Lindsay. I said, I'm in. She said, ah.
Graham, can you go buy me
an Mountain Dew? No, no, no. Bro, we have game today. No Mountain Dew, bro.
Nat Neves or something, I don't know.
Why wouldn't she?
Ooh, get roasted, bro.
I don't even know what I'm talking about.
Please, get your hands up.
It's an F.
I mean, the thing was, it was like a 13.
You had a 56 on your
two. No, because it was not fair. It was a hard test.
I got an 84.
It was a hard test.
You wanted to take you home. You have to head back to daycare.
I'm pretty sure you're struggling on elimination.
What?
Substitution. That's not bad. Algebra 1. Substitution in elimination.
What about it? I mean, I had it in algebra. Dude, you're in pre-algebra, not even in algebra, bro.
I'm in algebra 1. Bro, we in algebra 1.
Really?
Yeah. I think algebra 2 next year. Is it algebra 3?
What?
Is it algebra 3 or geometry?
It's geometry. They're playing Tabernacle today, right? Marcus, they're playing Tabernacle today? Sweet.
No, they play Grove. No, yeah, Tabernacle today and Go Grove on Thursday.
Marcus.
Let's go, ladies. Let's go.
Come on, ladies.
You can't just change the course and direction of it.
Oh, bro.
Is that like a bad thing?
Oh. And bad blood pressure. High blood pressure.
What is talking about?
Marcus.
You will see me behind you. Can you trust me with all your heart? I'm not gonna let this affect my legs. I'm not gonna let this.
Ah, it looks like David's dad.
Oh, that hurts. You guys don't shoot. Marcus, against Denby, how many points did you get in the fourth quarter?
Fourth quarter?
Yeah. He had 27.
Actually, I remember 32 and 22. And...
Johnny, I do have a question though.
You
know how it goes, like, came out in his album, when it's back, right? Yeah. I look up in the locker, but... Marcus!
Thank you.
do for him.
Come on, girl. Play smart. Let's go.
Let's go, ladies. Let's go.
Shot.
Oh!
Saria. Shot.
Yes!
Good work. That's a foul. Sydney.
Talk to each other, White. Talk to each other. Talk to each other. Good rebound, Sid. Do it. Come on, do it. Come on, Cameron. Yes. Let's go, White. Nice, Sid. Shoot!
Shoot it! Yes! Do it again! It's okay! It's okay! Stay with her! Stay with her! Yes! Job, Kaylee! Good job for staying in it, Kaylee! Hard dribble! Yes! There you go! What do you gotta do? Good job, Linz! Good job, Cameron! Good. Get it. Oh, what are you doing? Keep that. Come on. Nice. One more. Good try. Right there. Do it.
Yeah, and you already paid for that.
work. Good shot. Good work.
David. David. Going, Kayla?
Thank you. blocked.
Good job, Kaylee. Good job.
I saw these vape jumpers that were like for like 280. They were like on sale. I'm gonna get those, bro.
Those are nice.
What?
It's expensive.
Yeah. Oh no.
Okay.
I bought
one.
Bro.
Costs as much. Vape. V-A-P-E.
It's a Japanese clothing
brand. You said
V?
I said B.
I'm about to start rushing.
No. No.
Keychain costs like 30 bucks. Dude, a keychain costs as much as like the two of these, bro.
This shirt costs like $50.
Yeah, 15. Yeah.
No.
This one's at 50.
Yes.
You said the shirt was $50.
$50?
This is not $50. This is like $15.
$15.
Yeah, it was like $15 or $20.
Dude, that much. I think it was like $30.
I would pay that number.
Do you think I'll pay $50 for the shirt? Yeah, probably.
We got two of them. We don't get
I keep on going like this. Which one is
yeah, you guys go on ahead. Go. Yeah, Stephen and, yeah, you guys go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go. I am, go, go. Go. Johnny, go.
Sam, do you play?
No, I'm just wearing the jersey because I feel like showing teams pro. Yeah, I play, yes.
What, timeout? Oh, injury.
Hey, do you know where Diggs went by chance?
They're in the locker room.
Is Diggs in the locker room?
Can you guys tell David to go over to the locker room, please? He's right there.
I guess everyone wants to go. I'll be there in a couple minutes. What grade are you in now, quarters
of? How about you?
I'm a senior. Wow. You're still a little baby. I didn't know that.
Did you play soccer with Bethel, like, during the soccer season?
Mm-hmm.
Did you score any goals last season?
Of course. I'm, like, the star player, man.
Like Messi?
I don't like Messi.
You like Ronaldo?
I don't really like him either, though. I don't really like either of them. Yeah. I mean, if I had to choose one or the other, it'd probably be Ronaldo. But... good work.
Thank you. doesn't tell him until she's like, that's not a shot.
Be ready, Lydia, be ready! Be ready, Lydia! Give it to Lydia! Give it to Lydia! Give it to Lydia! Get open, Lydia! Get open!
Post her up, Lydia!
Get open, Lydia! Hard, hard, hard! Oh! Hey, Lydia!